Happy Friday, North Dakota. We do have that severe risk, and we've been watching it now for the past few days. Here is the current situation. Biggest threats today will be wind and hail, particularly wind across south central North Dakota. There is a low chance for a tornado. We will be watching it closely. We are taking a look here at the current satellite and radar. Not a lot going on just yet. However, there is the development of a little bit of cumulus clouds to the southwest of Bismarck. Right here, you can kind of see them start to form near Elgin there. That's eventually what could turn into the first round of thunderstorms. Now, some of those will be isolated, and then they have the potential to reach stronger to severe levels. Look like they might form just over Bismarck and move off towards the east by the next few hours. We will watch a second wave push on in late tonight, and some of these, again, could be strong to severe with some strong winds and possibly some larger hail. It does look like things will wind down, however, by tomorrow morning. We'll continue to keep you ahead of the storm.